You're such a freak.
How do your parents live with a creep like you?
Face it, the only place you belong is a mental clinic.
No, she wouldn't be allowed. She's too ugly.
Truly sorry for what Arthur did, and there will be consequences.
Thank you, Mrs. Ward, but this isn't the first time this has happened, is it? Now, Arthur, why did you do it again?
Call me names.
Yep, that's no excuse to push someone, is it? Jessica's in hospital with a nasty bump on her head. How does that make you feel?
Happy.
Arthur!
Right, thank you. We best be going. I assure you should be severely punished.
Thank you, Mrs. Ward. We'll be keeping a close eye on Arthur.
I don't need any help. I can control my emotions perfectly.
Such a freak.
How do your parents live with a creep like you?
Face it, the only place you belong is a mental clinic.
No, she wouldn't be allowed. She's too ugly.
Thank you for meeting with us today.
We just wanted to ask you a few questions to do with the four murders.
I didn't do it.
We didn't say you did. We just want to know some things that might help us find out if you did.
I didn't know them very well.
Is there nothing you can tell us about them? Were you enemies, perhaps?
No.
Okay, well, we'd best be going.
Okay, thank you. We'll let you know if I'll...